I started down the trail of Where's Pastor Doug. For anybody who's not aware, he is off relaxing and enjoying. So that's right. We need to pray that this is a time that just refreshes his spirit and gives him energy, and that it's fun. Also today, we have some special guests with us. Neill and Jenny.
Yeah.
And they are both going to be sharing with us. Jenny's going to share us to us in song. And then Neill is going to share the word with us. Now, you will notice that there is an accent among them.
Uh-oh.
Oh, come on.
That
we have the accents.
Yeah, you got it.
We okay. You can say that all you want. To my ears, it says accent. They served for 19 years as pastors of a church in South Africa. That's where they're from, South Africa. And then they moved to the U.S. for the last 17 years. They've been here in the U.S., but not really, because you keep on traveling to all the nations and ministering wherever, whoever is needed.
That's right.
And we praise God for that opportunity that you've had. And so, Jenny, please come and share with us in song, and then Neill, she'll just pass it off to you.
I'll just give it to him. Praise the name. God is a good God. Amen?
Yeah.
Yeah. Amen. Yeah, you're right. You got the accent and I don't. But you're looking at a genuine African American.
Come on.
Woo! Woo!
Come on! And it's genuine. Born in Africa, born in South Africa, and now I live in America. Who do you know that has two passports and has two citizenships? I do. Amen? But I just want to give you a little background of us. We were born and bred in South Africa, but we travel the world. I have two children. We have a son in Australia. He's a principal of a Christian college in Australia. And I have a grandson there. He's going to be 23 in December, the 17th. And then I have one daughter, and she's here in Folsom. And she goes to the other church. That's my Tracy. And she has two children, a boy and a girl. He's 19 and 17. And they are the apple of my eye. Amen.
Amen.
My daughter, Tracy. She's at the music. She plays in the music team in what's that other church?
Life Center.
And I wouldn't do anything else but work for Jesus. Amen.
Amen.
I used to be a nightclub singer and a ballroom dancer. My nickname was Jenny Jin. And this was in London before I knew Jesus.
Come on.
Before my Jesus days. Amen. But you know what? God puts within your heart. He gives you something within. And you got to use it for him. You know? When I realized, when I came to know Jesus, I used to sing for the devil. And oh, demons, man. But when I came to know Jesus, I said, God, you didn't give me this for nothing. I can use it for you. You know? And that's just what we're doing now. We're doing it for Jesus. Okay. That's gone. Now I'm just gonna sing one or two songs for you. But I want you to sing with me. I hear you've got gorgeous voices here this morning. Huh? Brother, that was good music. No, wait a minute. Come on. Don't be so tired.
All right.
Hang on. I want you to sing with me.
All right.
Oh, my God. God's gonna look at this.
We're ready.
You're ready, I know. When I go like this, I want you to sing one word. Wonderful. Can you do that?
Yeah.
Let's try.
Wonderful.
Oh, then there are good things, I tell you. This time?
Wonderful.
I'll stick this off. Oh. Okay, here we go. Thank you, brother.
Kick it up. Yeah, baby.
When I fall down, you lift me up. And when I hurt you, Lord, you're the one that holds my cup. Whoa, oh,
and I need a friend. I can always count on you, for your love has no end. Oh, 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 oh. Jesus, you're so wonderful. In your hand,
wonderful.
On your word I stand,
wonderful.
With joy in my soul,
wonderful.
More precious than gold,
wonderful.
Whatever you say,
wonderful.
Lord, have it your way,
wonderful.
I want you to know,
wonderful.
I love you so, so, so. Oh, just to hear your voice makes me so glad I am. Oh, 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 oh. Jesus, you're so wonderful. Mm-hmm.
Here we go.
Wonderful.
All in your hand.
Wonderful.
On your word I stand.
Wonderful.
With joy in my soul.
Wonderful.
More precious than gold. Whatever you say,
wonderful.
Lord, have it your way,
wonderful.
I want you to know,
wonderful.
I love you so, so, so. Oh, you're my shepherd,
and I'm your little lamb.
And just to hear your voice makes me so glad I am. Jesus, you're so wonderful. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Jesus, you're so, you're wonderful.
God's got a perfect timing for everything. Amen? Amen? He's never early and he's never late. He's always on time.
Amen. You might not be there or when you want him, but he's always right on time. There were 3 left, Hebrew children. The fire burners made me go.
We got our Shadrach, Meshach, and the third was Abednego.
When I looked into the furnace, there was a fourth man laying by.
He might not be there when you want him, but he's always right on time. But he's always right on time. He healed the sick, he raised the dead, he gives sight back to
network all around. But Jesus wasn't in any hurry. He said, Martha, no reason to cry.
I might not be there when you want it, but I'm always right on time. I might not be there when you want it, but I'm always right on time. He heals the sick, he raises the dead, he gives sight back to the blind. Just call on his name and hang on his word, and be true, you will find. He might not be there when you want it, but he's always right on time. He might not be there when you want it, but he's always, always right on time.
He's on time! You want another one? Do you want another one?
Yeah!
Okay. Okay. You know, Jesus is enough for me. You know? Is Jesus enough for you?
Oh, yeah.
You know, we don't need fancy houses and fancy cars and fancy boats and fancy clothes, and Jesus is enough.
Yes.
He supplies our every need when we need it. Yes. Amen.
Amen.
He's enough for me. Thank you, brother. But really, I don't mind. They'll always try to block my progress almost all the time. And the mean things they say don't make me feel bad. I can't be the friend that I never had. I've got the Lord. And that's enough, that's enough, that's enough. But he raised me and he saved me. Yeah, he bought me. He's my keeper, he's my guide. I can feel it right. Tell me, son, I've got the Lord. 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 And that's enough, that's enough, that's enough. How about you? Jesus enough? Oh, yeah. Now, there were so many times when I didn't have a dime, couldn't call nobody but the Lord. He heard my plea, came down to see about me. He's my only Lord. When they pushed me down, and he picked me up. Stand by me when the going gets rough. I got the Lord. And that's enough, that's enough, that's enough. Well, he raised me, and he saved me. Yes, he bought me. Now he taught me. He's my keeper. He's my guide. I can feel him right. Tell me, son, I've got the Lord. 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 And that's enough. That's enough. That's enough. I got the Lord. I got the Lord. I got the Lord.